So we're going to actually explore Beta Pavo here. I have a feeling that this planet's probably going to be a little bit lethal. Oh wow, that's been totally shattered there. So yeah.
I'm receiving word from Tywomia that the Scryve have taken control of the Delta Trireme A system. They're looking for you, humans.
I'm not too worried about that at the moment. But this planet is way too dangerous for me. Oh wow, there's a critter. Oh man, I ate some critter. That is my first kill in this game of a living entity in this lander thing. This is such a cool little world here. There's a lot of cool gubbins on it. So there's 6 critters on this planet. Left. Oh, there's some little chirping sounds. Interesting sort of life forms, aren't they? I should probably take care of this one. So, a couple more critters left. Critter meat. Yeah, these planets are really quite cool. I like the fact that it gives me the amount of resources that I've got. I wonder what that is. Feeling that if I go into that, it'll be dangerous. Hmm. So where are the where's the remaining critter and resources? Let's go down the middle thing of the planet. Usually it's giving me the ability to sort of find the resources. Critters. No real clue as to where the other critter is lurking, unfortunately. I presume there's going to be some sort of lander upgrade in the future, which will allow me to find things more easily. But if I can't find it, there's no point in me continuously looking for it, because I'm not going to be able to pick it up. So we'll just pull out for a bit. Beta Pavo 1. This is going to be a little too hot for me, I think. Ah, there's an E for Haley.
Hello, hopefully friendly alien.
Are friendly.
Oh, that's good to hear. We are more than a little exposed out here, so the friendly aliens are always a lot more welcome.
What is this place?
This is a Mukay fish exploitation colony, and part of the Federation of Allied Species.
Okay. Fish exploitation.
When we found this world, it had fish. Thanks to our efforts, it now has less fish.
That's sustainable?
This is a good point, though one we've only recently come to appreciate. For a long time, my people had a saying, screw the fish. But then we realized that if all the fish were gone, there would be none left to eat. Colonies like this help keep the Federation's total fish supply at delicious levels.
That's cool.
Splish. Thanks for dropping in.
They're a strange species, I guess. I don't know whether or not I like them, to be honest. Carbon dioxide and oxygen. Oh, and they've got critters here as well. One of their critters taken out. There seems to be a bit of an issue with the shadowing of the landing vehicle. going to run around after you for too long. Right. Deadly gases leach into land or fatally poisoning me. Yeah, we don't want to take the risk with this one. Right, there's lots of resources on this one. Seems to be five life forms on the planet as well, so that'll be useful as well. It's a lot of life on this planet, lots and lots of resources. I'm very, very glad that I came here. There's another one of these biggers. So many resources, which is always good. Seen critters for a little while. I know there's three more of them on this planet. And no sign of the other critters, I guess. It is a slight shame, but don't want to talk with you guys. Right, so we've got glue balls. Nothing else seems to be there. Unknown entities. So we've got these drones which are appearing. Two more drones. And I've got superfluids left to grab. This is a cool looking world. I always liked light blue and purple combination. So that was quite an eventful little journey there. Right, so there's something unidentified there on the surface. There's dangerous weather conditions and high toxicity levels. Might be worth it. Right. Let's get ourselves to that area.
Captain, this planet's atmosphere is highly...
Right. Wow. That was a little bit too dangerous. I should have learned from my previous experiences playing Star Control games that this kind of thing would be dangerous. That's 500 credits for a lander. One's just got to accept those things. But I do know that there's something there, at least. I just can't access it for a while. Right, close. pulling me in here. So I wonder what reason they've got to get me to come back, so I'll just see what I can do.
Many playful splashes, humans.
Right, let's buy some supplies. Let's have a little look. I don't have any neutronium, whatever it's called. So I'm going to sell resources. Buy items, fill me up with fuel. I'm going to buy 2, 3, 4. Right, that's my landers sorted out. Let's have a little look at outfits. What can we get? Could get anti-gravity thrusters. That could be useful. Right. So 2,000. Okay, so map. I believe it's Delta Pavo that they're having a problem with, so I'm going to head over to Delta Pavo and see what I can do. So I'm in Delta Pavo, and I shall catch you next time.
Bye-bye!